suddenness.
The new normal. What is this new normal? Well, let me tell you, after all these months behind clocked and locked doors and windows, we had forgotten that we are a part of society. And that means we humans cannot stay away from social interactions. Well, on some land far away, a kid wished so hard and so strong that things turned out into a long-term vacation of 7 months. But that vacation was very important, you know, because everyone on this planet, like plants, soil, water, animals, humans, everyone needed a break. That break was from everything to improve our atmosphere. But what is new normal? Wait, are you yet confused? New normal is something which we should start normalizing by looking inside and ending the negative energy which makes you think, doubt, and feed your ego a solid lie that you are greater than echo itself. Now you are asking me, what is echo, isn't it? Echo is everything which consists of nature and well-being. You can always do something like skip on days and go out on wild trips by hopping on a bus for an adventure with your trusted fellow men. Understand the nature and try to speak out your mind in clearance. The nature listens and gives you back.
Isn't it amazing, guys? I know this is fake.
Now, new normal is understanding where you invest yourself and flourish without anyone telling you or stopping you. Being the one dream that you dreamed to be liberated by yourself from other chains which hold you down. New normal is flying heights and making others fly. You pushing limits, jumping off from locations and finding that one state of happiness which everyone is searching. That none other than your own home and accepting the paradise in your parents' feet. Because even sun sets in Mother Earth's lap. Yet you didn't understand what is new normal. New normal is normalizing yourself with every change. You experience being the best human you can. So comment down below what you feel and start a conversation about what your new normal looks like. And thank you for making a part of our day. Until then, peace out.